Hi, I'm Dr. Neal Barnard. Did you see a news report that said that children should be drinking cow's milk, but that children should not be drinking almond milk or other non-dairy milks? What's that about? Well, we got our hands on the report, and it came from the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics that for years has had the National Dairy Council as a financial backer. They're one of their platinum level sponsors. It also comes from the American Heart Association that has an entity called the Industry Nutrition Forum. In the Industry Nutrition Forum, manufacturers or their representatives, like the National Dairy Council, can pay $15,000, $50,000, or $100,000 a year for special access to the American Heart Association's policymakers. So what does this mean for children's health? If they're drinking cow's milk, they're getting saturated fat, cholesterol, a surprising amount of sodium, some estrogen. They're also getting lactose sugar, which some of the kids can't digest very well. If they're drinking almond milk or other non-dairy milks, they're skipping the cholesterol and saturated fat and estrogens. But truth be told, after the age of weaning, you don't really need any kind of milk at all. So when it comes to nutrition news that doesn't quite smell right, it pays to follow the money trail, but not follow their advice.